ABCD is an isosceles trapezium. Check whether it is cyclic. First of all, we can list the properties of the sides and angles of an isosceles trapezium. Here, AB and CD are the parallel sides. The non-parallel sides are AD and BC. In an isosceles trapezium, the non-parallel sides are equal. Here, AD is equal to BC. Now, in an isosceles trapezium, the angles at the ends of the parallel sides are equal. Here, AB is one of the parallel sides. The angles at its ends are angle A and angle B. They are equal. The other parallel side is CD. The angles at its ends are angle C and angle D. They are also equal. Angle D equal to angle C. AD and BC are the non-parallel sides. The angles at the ends of the non-parallel sides are supplementary. That is, angle A plus angle D is equal to 180 degree. Also, angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degree. Now, let's check whether the isosceles trapezium ABCD is cyclic or not. We know that in a cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary. Here, we have angle A plus angle D equal to 180 degrees. Also, you have angle D equal to angle C. That means we can replace angle D with angle C in this equation. Then we get angle A plus angle C equal to 180 degrees, where A and C are the opposite angles of this isosceles trapezium, and the sum of those two angles is 180, means isosceles trapezium is cyclic.